Because like those things last stop. Right? He's playing Martha now.
Tom, Luigi sucks in this box.
But he's playing Falco. Yeah. I think I'm playing Falco. Wait, can he lose?
Oh, really? Okay, we're first to lose. Dude.
Ah, I have to play you again, dude. Oh my god.
You're waiting on Jimmy and Julian.
Oh, okay.
You played the winner of that.
Yeah.
Oh no, this is the best of five. Just so you know how to change the scores, you click on the zero and you see how this lights up. You just double click it and then you change it.
What?
in this game, it seems the counterpick to Pokemon Stadium was in Kyle's favor. Seems to have a stock lead on Peach, which is pretty enormous, but not that big in the first place because Peach has a lot of options to even up games and take the lead really fast, so we'll see how this goes. That was a bad mistake from DK Mr. Fortran. He likes to do that a lot. He likes to side B from ledge. He knew he was going to throw the turn up, so he just jumped over it and punished him with a down smash. That was really good. And it's looking like Peach is going to take this lead. The windmill is in favor of Falco, however, I don't think that's going to make a terribly big difference. And he's off stage, and they reverse positions. Good weight on the air dodge. Keep him off stage. Panic Nair out of shield, and then he just ate the forward air. And he does the side B again, and that should be it. Yep. So that's two DK Master 420 side Bs off ledge to death, because that's a bad move and you shouldn't do it. Peach was able to get off ledge safely, and it's looking like something might start here. Nope, he shines out of it. 200% for an upgrade and follow up though. Nice awareness by Dubs to up B right before another back air hits him. DK Master 420 really likes his light back airs, so he waited that out. Oh, up air to grab. Yep, they both wait, but DK Master 420 doesn't shine out a shield as often, so Dubs is always going to win that exchange. He was not able to punish the side B for ledge this time, but maybe he'll do it again. Nope, he just didn't know what to do, so he short hops from ledge. Alright, so now the score is 2-0 for Dub. Now they're going to Yoshi. Waiting for his chance to get back on ledge. On stage on that. DK Master 420's defense options are pretty good, but it's, he's losing out in the offensive part of the game. Inherently, Peach is just a better defensive character, so while his defense is good, that's helping him. His offense, he's going to have to do a little bit more. And I think right what just happened there was Dubs got stuck in backdash on the side B off the stage. Unfortunate. Those people, they just left. He did okay though, he got to lose his round 3. That put him right on the top 8, I think. He missed his full cancel just by a bit, was able to get grabbed out of that, but that shouldn't matter. This looking like it's the stock end. Yep. This is DK Master 420 is on his winner bracket stock. Nice jab into Shine back air. Not high enough percent to kill yet though, and he looks like he's fishing for it again. That that was a bad. This is the second time, just from what I've seen, that Noah has done a dare, like a float dare, and then DK Master 420 just waited it out and punched the back air and killed him off it. It was a good air dodge. Dodge the shine. Oh, up air's gonna not quite kill. 4DI in the back air. He might be able to take this dodge. Oh no, he decided to jab. He angled his shield down. Oh, it's 4DI. But he was able to capitalize and ledge dash onto the platform. And that should... Nope, he's making it back. That's it. That's
3-0 for Dubs.